Good morning, students. Myself Rohit sir. And today we are just going to start our last part of this chapter, part 7. Now the chapter number 3, decimal. And today's topic is using of decimal in length. Means we are just going to convert here length in meter, centimeter, kilometer, etc. So now we are just going to start our session. Length. As we know, length is used to measure the length of a particular thing. Means to measure any length of a things, we use centimeter, meter, kilometer, etc. So here we just going for the length in decimal. We will learn the use of decimal in measuring the length. Already as we know that 100 centimeters equals to 1 meter, or in symbolically 100 cm equals to 1 m. Cm is a short form of centimeter and m is a short form of meter. So 1 centimeter is 100th of a meter. Simply, so 1 centimeter equals to 100 of a meter. 1 cm equals to 1 upon 100 meter equals to 0.01 meter. In a similar way, 40 centimeter equals to 0.40 meter. Means 40 centimeter is a 40th hundredth of a meter. Meters in centimeter can be expressed together as a decimal. We can use meter and centimeter continuously to express them together as a decimal. For example, 8 meter and 40 centimeter, here 1st of all we have to convert the 40 centimeter. So 40 divided by 100, it means 0.4. okay, 40 divided by 100 equals to 0.4. now here 10 is also there, so we can use 10. So 40 upon 100 equals to 0.40. now we have to simply plus 8 meter plus 0.40 meter. So 8 plus 0.40 meter equals to what? 8.40 meter, as we see in this point. In similar way, 19 meter, 1 centimeter equals to 19.01 centimeter. 24 meter and 5 centimeter equals to 24.05 centimeter. And 98 meter and 36 centimeter equals to 98.36 centimeter. Same as we do for the money, we just convert paisa into rupees, divide by value by 100. In same way, we have to convert centimeter into meter by divide by 100. Let's see one example. A boy named Mahesh want to measure the length of his table top in meters. Okay, we just convert, or we just measure first of all the length of the tables in meter, then we convert in total centimeter or meter. Now he had a 50 centimeter scale. Now he had a one scale whose total length is 50 centimeter. He found that the length of a tabletop was 156 centimeter. What will be its length in meter? Simply, we have just convert 156 centimeter into meter. Now, Mahesh knew that 1 centimeter equals to 1/100 meter or 0.01. Therefore, 56 centimeter equals to 56/100 means 0.56 meter. So just look here. Now, the length of the top of the table is 156 centimeter. Simply here, the 1 is converted into 100 centimeter, and the 56 is converted into 56 centimeter. Now, 100 centimeter equals to 1 meter. 56 centimeter equals to 56/100 meter. It means 1 + 0.56. Now 1 + 0.56 equals to what? Equals to 1.56 meter. We also have some questions in this box. The first question is, can you write 4 mm in centimeter using decimal? Yes, of course we can write. How? You just look here. 10 mm equals to 1 centimeter. 10 mm equals to 1 centimeter or 1 mm equals to 0.1 centimeter. So simply what we have to do, we have to multiply 4 into 0.1. so when we have to convert this 4 mm, so what we have to do, 4 into 0.1, final answer is 0.4 centimeter. Okay, because 1 mm equals to 0.1 centimeter, so 4 into 0.1, answer is 0.4 centimeter. In similar way, we have to just convert 7 centimeter 5 mm in centimeter using the decimals. Okay, you have to do this all two sums, 2 and 3. One more thing, we have to just convert the values in kilometer also. Now 1000 meter equals to 1 kilometer. You just write in your notebook, 1000 meter equals to 1 kilometer or 1 meter equals to 1/1000 kilometer. These two values we have, 1 meter is equal to 1/1000 kilometer or 1000 meter equals to 1 kilometer. We have to use this property in our assignments questions. Now the next is your assignment. So express as a meters using decimals. So we have a 5 questions: 15 centimeter, 6 centimeter, 2 meter, 45 centimeter, 9 meter, 7 centimeter or 419 centimeter. So simply we just convert first. We have an example. I just do one example here. Value is 15 centimeter. We have a value 15 centimeter. I just do this sum for you. Now what we have to do, we have to simply write 15/100 equals to 0.15. what we have to do, we simply do here, 2 zeros are there, so we have to place out the decimal after leaving the one value and two value means over here. So our answer is 0.15 meter. In same way, you have to convert B, C, D and E. Okay? Thank you.